Hello everyone, let's look at the question. So here we are given 1.2 mole of photons and we have to find out.